I am so cold. Oh, I hope Froggy is here.
Ooh, hark! I think I hear someone knocking at my door. I wonder who that can be on a terrible cold night like it is today. Why, Grover!
Oh, Froggy! I'm so glad you are here! Froggy, I need your help.
Well, what can I do for you, Grover?
Froggy, I'm so cold. Would you please tell me how to get warm?
Well, Grover, come inside.
But I... Okay. Okay, now Froggy?
Yeah?
Froggy, I am inside now. Now, will you please tell me how to get warm?
How to get warm?
Yes, but... Wait,
well, look here.
Wait, I know. In order to get warm, you could run around and jump up and down, couldn't you?
Well,
yes, that will get you warm, of course. Thank you very much, Froggy.
Yeah, but...
Okay. Running up and down and jumping and jumping. Here we go. You do this long enough, if you really exercise and run around and jump up and down, you will soon get very, very tired. And I am still cold all over my body.
Why, Grover?
Oh, Froggy, it did not work. Please, please tell me how to get warm.
Grover, come inside.
But, all right, Froggy. Okay, I am inside again. But now will you please tell me how to get warm?
But, Grover, don't you understand?
Oh, wait. Of course I understand, Froggy. Your earmuffs over there. I will put your earmuffs on. That will get me warm.
Yeah, but Grover, you don't really get the whole picture.
Wait,
you see,
Froggy, I can't talk now. I can't even hear you. I got earmuffs on.
Yeah, but...
Okay, these earmuffs should keep my ears nice and toasty warm. My ears are nice and toasty warm. But the rest of me is freezing! Kermit! Kermit!
Wait there, Grover.
Oh, Kermit, please help me.
Yeah, but...
I cannot get warm. Please tell me how to get warm.
Grover,
please help me.
Grover, come inside.
Why?
Because it's warm inside, Grover. Inside is warm, you see. Outside is cold. If you want to get warm, you come inside where it's warm.
Wait.
If you stay outside, you'll stay cold.
Wait, Froggy, let me get this straight.
Cool.
Do you mean to tell me, is this frog to monster telling me that if I, little Grover, go inside, I will be warm? And if we go outside, we are cold then in the snow?
It's freezing out here.
Is that what you tried to tell me?
Yes, it certainly is.
So the
The
answer is for the monster to go inside.
Right,
Grover. It will be warm.
Now you got it, Grover.
Oh, Froggy, thank you very much.
Oh, you're...
Yes, that is right. I am feeling warmer already. I think I will just take a little nap. Oh, so toasty warm I feel.
Over. Over.